As the Secretary General of the Global Campus of Human Rights, based here at the Monasterio San Nicolo in Venice, I am very, very happy to announce that we are now organizing, in close cooperation with the European Parliament, the first annual Venice Conference on the Global State of Human Rights. We are discussing very important topics of our time, like business and human rights, how a new EU directive might create legally binding obligations for transnational corporations. We are discussing the lack of accountability, the problems we have with the International Criminal Court, with universal jurisdictions, but also certain positive developments, how to hold the main perpetrators of human rights violations globally accountable. And thirdly, we are discussing a value-based foreign policy of the European Union. In times when human rights are under threat by autocratic regimes, the question of sanctions. But also we have to see that these common values of the European Union are in fact universal values, and we have to remind in the foreign policy other states simply that they have voluntarily drafted, adopted, and accepted universally binding human rights, and they need to implement them. We need to work together, the European Union, now with the new Biden administration in the United States, and with other states to revive multilateralism, because we can solve the global challenges of our time, whether it's climate change, digitalization, artificial intelligence, and many other threats. We can only solve them if we work together on the basis of human rights and democracy. And that's what the European Union foreign policy and the role of the European Parliament are stressing. Thank you very much.